this World Mental Health Day, I have a question to be asked. If somebody is suffering from diabetes or somebody is suffering from high BP, the person himself, as well as the family members, the neighbors, very happily, they take that person to a doctor. But when, if somebody in the family, if they come up and tell you, I'm not feeling fine, I don't like to talk, I'm not feeling happy, I'm not joyful. Usually to this question, the answer from each and everyone out there in the family comes, tujhe kuch nahi hua. You think a lot. Aram se jara picture dekh, or you can just have one or two cup of tea and you would be fine. That is the normal answer the person gets from the family members, from friends, as well as neighbors. But nobody think that this person might have some mental issue. And here, mental issue doesn't mean that the person is somewhere who needs to go to a mental hospital. It is not like that. He just needs somebody who can actually can think the way the person is thinking, the problem the person is going through. He needs to talk to that one person who can really sit quietly and listen to his issues that he's going and tell him or her the solutions that the person requires. And in today's scenario, everybody has their own stresses in their life. A child, if you talk, he will come up, oh my God, my teacher is giving so much of homework to me. I'm very stressful. If you talk to adolescent, they have so many issues to go on in the college, and then the social media, they have to be on the social media and to at the point where everybody appreciates them. And person who is 24, 25, they have a lot of stress because of the work pressure they have. And same goes with the senior citizens, who are 60 plus, right? They have different, right? The family matter, the son, the daughter-in-law, the sister, everybody. So this thing, everything combined, each and every person out there having some stress or the other. And this stress leads to the mental issues. And which is, everyone does not give importance to that because they feel dikhta to hai nahi. It doesn't show. Mental issue ek aisi cheez hai jo dikhti nahi hai, but it needs to be pointed out. It needs to be taken care of. So let us go back in our families, in our societies, in our friends also, and just find out whether are they really happy in whatever they are doing. Are they really enjoying the work that they are doing? Is my child really enjoying the school? Is my child really having a good circle of friends? Let us go and ask and just have that check and see whether they are having any mental issue or not. And just only one thing is required for them is somebody who's out there who's taking care of them.